100 nasty worms.
Worms.
And a million what? Slugs and a million flies would make the world's grossest pie.
Show you how to bake the world's grossest pie.
Add a dash of mold
and a sprinkle of toad,
and stir in some zombie guts
and a tablespoon of spider butts.
I hope you don't cry when you taste the world's grossest pie.
Show you how to bake the world's grossest pie.
Earwax makes a lovely topping. Add a stinky sock and some seagull droppings. Leave it in the sun for over a week, and by Monday morning it should totally reek. Then top it off with a dragon's nail and a freshly cooked Brussels sprout.
And wait, stop singing. A Brussels sprout? Now that is disgusting. I'm not eating that.
You won't believe your eyes. Ooh, ha, it's the grossest pie. Ooh, ha, you won't believe your eyes. Ooh, ha, it's the grossest pie. Ooh, ha, you won't believe your eyes when we show you how to bake the world's grossest pie.